All right, here they go, run number two. Harry Kearney in the lead court. Robert Simpson drifting right into the side. Same sort of corrections as before. But what's going to happen?